Welcome to day 8 of the Olympic sailing from Enoshima, Japan.
Focus now turns to the Enoshima sailing course, the venue for all the medal races. And after the windsurfing finals, it's time for the sailors to go for glory. And the first of Britain's sailors in a medal race, Alison Young, goes out today in the women's one-person dinghy.